He has recorded over 40 hours of video evidence, but Gene Sarawine has been reluctant to show it to anyone for fear the creature would be disturbed. Sarawine continued to photograph the creature many times over the last decade, but got no closer to learning its identity. Not everyone believed him. While DeWitt is convinced, some of her colleagues aren't so sure.
That one does not look like a typical manatee head, for sure. They definitely have a narrower snout, going to a point. That's very wild. It's definitely a skinnier snout, yeah. It doesn't have the broad flaps in it. The eyes are very, very close to the front. They look to be pretty good sized also. The more I'm looking at it now, it's definitely not a manatee.
Martina DeWitt believes the animals in the video are manatees.
If I look at the animation, this animal definitely has features of a manatee. And if I have to think of any animal that is out there in Florida that looks like the image that we are here looking at, I say it's a manatee.